Robber dubbed the Powder Puff Bandit has been arrested. He earned the nickname from apparently wearing makeup to cover all those face tattoos during robberies. 32-year-old Paul Hernandez was arrested yesterday in Broomfield. Hernandez is accused of robbing banks in Aurora and Arvada and Denver in January.